Hello everybody, this is Pheno, bringing you some more Horizon Zero Dawn. It's been a couple days since we got to, play Immortal Duck? What? What is happening right now? It's an Immortal Duck. So yeah. A little off schedule with the Horizon. Missed a couple days. Apologies for that for those of you at home still watching the series and enjoying the series. Some things have come up and I haven't been able to record it where it's a longer game. So we're back. We're back now. We're going to have some fun. We are going to continue the questing. And we are going to wrap up this story, I think. I don't know. This is like the game that never ends, so we'll see what happens. Boom, boom. So we've got a nice long walk ahead of us. Da 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 da. Wow, wow. Hi, guards. Goodbye, guards. Recording with our new setup right now, so we're hoping for some changes. We do need
these.
We do need a lot of health. I feel like we're getting toward the end of what will be the game. And I know I've said that before, and I obviously just have no idea how story pacing works, so we'll see. But I do know right now we're well on our way. Probably be a lot quicker if I didn't stop and pick up everything in the way. But, you know, that's one of the things I love about games like this, is just running around and gathering and collecting and doing all of the stuff. And I realize most of the world probably has already finished this game by now. But I am what we're going to call... Hold on, I need a mic adjustment. Mic adjustment. Boom. I am more of a... do all the stuff kind of guy. Like this quest here.
The attack came without warning.
Ah.
Speak.
The machine riding Nora with the special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Fernand. He said that like really dramatically.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
Treasure.
From the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works too.
Okay. What are you looking at?
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand.
Doesn't seem simple, then.
What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see.
All right.
Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise.
Go here.
Of dust
do
mesa.
This. Have fun.
Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that.
All right. There's another quest over here, too. Whoa, there's a whole town here? I almost, like, moseyed on by this place. Lots of quests here. Hello. How are you?
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Why?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No, have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alida, my only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not by Alida.
Scandalous!
I reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know?
Because you're a bad dad.
They will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
Where did
you see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty, the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Alida broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
Oh, it's gonna be a Romeo and Juliet thing. She likes somebody on the other side.
I could look for her. Where did you ask
her? Like somebody.
In our garden. Please. Maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
Okay.
May the sun light your way.
Looks like we're doing side quests. So much for ending the game, huh? Grab this one over here.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really?
Let's find her.
Thank you.
Him.
You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
Will do.
What I have for sale, I promise.
All right, so now we've got some new quests. Open errands. What else we got over there? Oh, we got another bandit camp to go clear out. Don't really care about the hunting grounds. All right. So that's another stupid hunting lodge one. Didn't we grab three sides? Don't care about that. Don't really care too much about that. Could be fun, though. Alright, so those are all sides. These are errands. So let's grab... We'll go do Sun's Judgment. Boing.
Won't find better wares. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Do some more sad quests. Has been a while since we've done side quests, so I guess this is I think the side quests in this game are fairly well paced.
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks.
Oh, I highlighted them. There we go. Are you invincible, Turkey? No. It's only that duck. Gotta grab all the sticks, of course. Rabbit. Look at that shot. Come on. Nobody saw that working.
The rabbit seemed to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass.
Come on. Damn, that's a lot of fruit. It's like they're just throwing it everywhere.
How can I learn to override you? I got a feeling. Is this the last of the fruit?
There's a lot of boars here.
Okay, boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time.
So the boars are obviously being fed because they're not scared of humans. Typically, boars run. Taking me out to the middle of nowhere, though.
Must have climbed up.
Am I chasing a ninja? A fruit-stealing ninja?
By the sun, forgive me, forgive me!
There's our thief, and he's in trouble.
Called karma. Wop, 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 wop. Oh, I haven't played this game in too long. Ah! That's grass. Go, Glenn Hawk. Come on. How is everyone not dead? Boom. Seriously? All that and he ran away?
I'll tuck that away.
Shit, I'm gonna put an arrow in his face. Should let the Glinthawks take him. How the fuck did he move so fast?
Thank you, Savage. You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Karma.
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
Yes.
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken. Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way.
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
All right. So that's one down. Let's go do this one. This one is far away. All right.
Need them soon enough.
It's like, no matter how big the map, or how much of the map I uncover, there's just more map. It just keeps getting bigger. Dun 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 dun.
Might need that.
Look at this. So much stuff. Damn it. Make your rivers smaller so I may swim, jump across them.
I'll shake it out later.
Just gonna rob this place. No worries. You get away this time, Fox. I can carry more than three? I did not know that. I thought it capped out at three. I feel like I'm like going around in circles. It just keeps getting farther and farther.
Keep that for later. I'm ready. Gotta be.
Are you picking on that rock bird? picking on the rock. Don't have to do this, Birdie. Oh, shit! What? Welp. That happened. Killed by a long leg. Because I got blasted off a mountain. That's cool. That happens, I guess. Welp. Welp. Alright, let's just do the story. Let's just head on to the story. Side quests are fun, and they're great. But I feel like that death was a sign. It was a sign saying, just keep going. Just keep going toward your quest. Don't do side stuff right now. Maybe someday we'll come back.
Stocking up?
Probably not. And we'll do that. But for now, story quest. Let's just focus on it.
Hardy little plot.
I'm intrigued.
You'll help.
I don't want to get off plot. We're so close. So close! There we go. This is water I can get behind. We ain't gotta do this.
I need this.
We don't gotta do it. We don't gotta do it. Come on, just stay back there, horsey. This place is cool. One angry horse. All right. This place is look at that. It's gorgeous.
This will help.
Merchant. What do we got? Can we buy? We can buy like pretty much whatever we want at this point. Reinforced with war party, metal casing. So what do we have right now? We have like this. Reinforced for war party, the metal casing breastplate attends melee attacks. No true ostrom pulls out the arrowheads. I feel like that's pretty good. It's also like the best looking thing here, I think. Awesome arrow breaker, Nora protector, heavy. Yeah, let's get the Nora equip. Don't need to worry about weapons. I feel like we have most of the better weapons, so I'm not concerned about that. Um, We haven't got new gear in a long time, so let's resist shock, resist melee, resist fire, corruption. So this one here is good. Let's attach that. Shock. That's good too. Let's toss this one on. There we go. I'm happy with that. Haven't seen any campfires in a while, though. I'd like to be able to port away and come back if need be. Figured we'd buy a better set of gear. Something new. Something a little bit different. We've been rocking the same gear for quite a while now. Alright. Looks like we're going into the mountain. Up the mountain.
Where are the handholds?
There we go.
Right where you said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
All right. Campfire.
What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
They still have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always.
Hmm.
But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Stupid ghost guy. Yep, that's my frustration.
What's through here? Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Oh, it's gonna be. Not easy. Not easy. Well, fuck it. We're stuck.
No!
I feel like if we can take out this guy, we'll be all set. I don't like that I still don't have a full sense of my environment. One down. That guy's got arrows in his head. Well, they're all dead.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
All right. If we can sneak on around this guy. I don't know though. Oh, they made it happen. I was willing to try to sneak through them all. Okay.
No space.
So we can't climb that. There we go. That would have been the easy way.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Well, looks like just another way across. Alright, so a lot of kitties this time. I don't know if we can silent strike kitties. We can silent strike kitties. Just like a ninja. Down he goes. Right, so there are more kitties. The water. He will cross the water. I'll cross the water too.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge.
Don't turn around. Whew. This went much better than the other area.
To act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
He's kind of bossy.
Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy. So spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
No turning back.
To be working the pit tonight. All that grind.
All right. Well, this is where we're going to wrap up the video. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to give it a like, give it a share, and come back for some more Horizon Zero Dawn soon. Thank you all very much. And as always, till the next video.